being allowed in the vicinity. So I will be working with Charlotte PD. I will be working with the closest medical facilities, just like I did here in Milwaukee. Thank you again. I'm going to give a shout out, thank you again, to Milwaukee Police Department, Advocate Aurora, St. Paul Hospital, as well as Milwaukee Fire Department, the Department of Homeland Security, the FBI, and the U.S. Secret Service, and all their representatives for allowing me to be able to provide assistance or whatever my services, any kind of secret security checks were needed for the Milwaukee DNC division. So I'm very happy that Joe Biden and Kamala Harris have both accepted the presidential and the vice presidential election for president and vice president up here in the 2020 United States. Again, here on the city hall, there's a lot more issues. Again, so guys, please be reminded of COVID. Be sure to wear a face mask. Get you guys tested and be involved. Drink, eat good, be healthy, be involved in you and your community, sir, and you and your community. Elections again today is the last day to register for your elections here in the city of Boston, as well as be able to provide services for you and your family. School is about to start, so a lot of these young kids are going to be less active and more involved with school. Also, some schools again are doing the possibility of virtual learning versus in-class work, so that is an option for a lot of other people as well. Okay, so this will come right here from the steps of Boston City Hall. Again, Mayor Marty Walsh had a press briefing about 20 minutes ago. Very happy to go. I'm very happy to be here on the steps of City Hall, working with I will provide you services. Sometimes, again, it's the last minute, because you're all these vendors, especially all these conventions, have vendors contracts and vendor relations. So a lot of these people, most of the conventions have already been in an application process for over a year already. So they've already applied, already pretty much done everything they can for the past year. So pretty much I'm coming in as a last minute, late. Instead, again, I will still like to be involved in the services that I needed for the conventions, as well as for Al Sharpton, his convention on Friday, August 28th, and again for upcoming elections, as well as also the debate talks that will be held, two debate talks, the presidential debate talk, as well as the vice presidential debate talk, which will be held in an upcoming month. So again, this is me about live here from the steps of Boston City Hall, trying to get caught up and trying to get in focus here for Mayor Marty, as the city Mayor Marty Walsh and his staff and team. They're very happy that I'm here back in one piece safely here in the city of Boston. So this is me. Thank you so much for your services. I love you guys. Keep me with thoughts and prayers. I will be in Charlotte on Monday. All right. Thank you so much, guys. Have a great day.
Thank you so much.